All right, guys, I'm at Bally's in Evansville. We're going to play some double 10 times pay. We got 100 in. Let's see if we can't get one of those 10s to fold with something like 10 times triple bar would be awesome, right? 10 times, 10 times cherry. Something awesome. Do it. Too shaky, all right. 10. That's a lot of shaking. A lot of shaking going on. It's not in a good mood today. It appears. Well, that would have been a good spot for you. Pulled up short. Yeah. cherry. Double 10 times, Bay. No dice, but we had fun. Thanks for watching, guys. All right, guys. I'm at Bally's in Evansville. I got 200 and 2.10.5. I want to call it 2.5.10. I don't know why it does. Okay. 2.5.10 bonus times. We'll just call it what we want. It's one of these old styles with the lines actually on it. And, of course, stupid penny machines behind us, so we're going to have glare. Pretty much like that everywhere. All right. I like getting that one in the middle. First time I ever played this, I got at this casino, I got two times, was it triple bar? 10 times. So that was cool. Goes pretty fast at $5 a spin. Right there in the middle like that, if we had two triple bars over here, that would have been huge. I think what I gather on this one is that, you know, you don't, unlike the single reel, you don't have like 2, 5, and 10 here. It's only 2s on this reel, only 5s on this reel, and only 10s on this reel, I think. We'll see if that's accurate. 2, 5, yeah, okay. Cherry in the middle is always good. I forgot about those 7s. They're so rare. They're about rarer than the multipliers. Show us something good. No, that's not it. Keeping us playing, though. 5-10. It's too early for us to go to bed. You're trying to put us to sleep. Come on now. What the heck was that? The multipliers. Let's see them. I don't think we even landed a 5 yet. Come on. Little more ammo to get that big one to sneak in there when we least expect it. Come on. Drop a multiplier. All right, guys. That was 2 5-10 bonus times. It was not very good to us, but that's okay. We had fun. All right. Thanks for watching. All right, guys. I'm at Bally's in Evansville. We're going to play some Super Times Pay. 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 a spin. Just so you know, I'm gonna cash out at like, if we get down to it, at like 20 bucks. So I get some breakfast. All right, $201 in. I know, it's all weird today. Let's see if we can't hit something on this. Super duper pay. Doo 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 doo. Doo 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 doo. Well, that would have been any multipliers over here. It would have been awesome. Oh, there we go. Hello. Okay. I like that. I wasn't expecting that quickly. Alright, now we won't go below 100. The lever on this because I don't want to hit that button five times. So we'll just hit max bet on this one. So sevens. Super Tom's Pay. We doubled up. I'm very happy with that. Thanks for watching.